truck. I'll do a bit. You want to butt a couple?
So it is. So you're saying, so the hand probably releases about 6 feet in front of the truck.
So then in the front armrest of the truck is a chart. Can you grab that?
A what?
A chart. You'll see it.
Charts?
Back a little bit. From here.
Piece of 11 by 17 fold in half.
Okay. No backwards motion whatsoever.
Okay. Huh?
Thank you. nice shot.
Start like this. She's ready for her game.
Not that many, you'll under it.
Go ahead, bat again.
All right.
lean more over so you don't fall backwards.
I'm gonna lean more over.
Might have made it over second base then.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. That would have taken out the second baseman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll do one more girl here. Wider base, she's a little wobbly. It sounded like the price was good.
I wonder
try and get all the time.
Same thing, square up, yes, just like that. Yep.
Whoops. Ball one.
You're ready. That was a little high. Square up. Hey! Don't be scared. What I'm talking about, two in a row.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, you're controlling, keep a hold of that thing. Keep them arms strong. There you go. As fast as you are, we get you doing this.
Won't be a chance.
You're hitting it every time.
Won't be a chance to throw out. Nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, your eyes were closed on that one. I saw them.
She was scared to death.
Yeah.
You got a helmet on? It's all good. There you go. Huh? Yeah. Control it. Control your back.
Don't forget to breathe while you're standing up there.
Yeah. Good job. Nice. Hey, the thing is hurting because you're not holding it enough. Right? You're just trying to like this and you're getting a shock from it. Get a hold of that thing. Yes.
You want a bag of things?
Yeah, is it?
If everybody wanted to see them, they saw.
Get a hold of that thing. Lay down a nice little bun there.
Show it who's boss, girl.
There you go.
Really nice. Yes.
There you go. You're on second before they get to the ball.
You control that ball. Put it where you want it.
See, it doesn't hurt, does it? Simulating a cloudy day.
Nice.
See how your shoulders already turned? Okay. You want your shoulder?
Perfect.
You want this?
Three more.
Real good.
Get your stance. It's not like that. Yeah, because I didn't get one of her either.
Oh. Okay.
Here.
swing to it. Just use a really short bat. There you go. Nice shot. One more.
Now I want to show you what the difference is by using your feet and your hips.
Nice shot. Wait a second. Good one to stop on.
Because you know how hard you can hit with just using your arms. Right here.
Yep, about 7 or 8 months, Carly. Yep. Good. Watch it all the way to the end. All the way to the end.
You're like this, and then trying to go. Okay?
square. Get that bat down there. Now turn the bat, get the bat level. More level. There you go. Ready? Turn. Get that bat in the line of fire. Bring it back. There you go. About 5 inches.
Thank you.
GoPro.
But I'm playing no more, but she's waiting. She don't want to.
About got me. Yep, I want about 5 or 6 bunts. Ready?
Bunt on the left side, too. Come on, square earlier.
Yeah, hey. Square, yeah. Ready? Square. Watch it hit your bat. Square. Good. Square. Nice. Come on. Get it out here to me. Square. Good. One more and then go left. Ready? Square. Ready? Square. Yep.
There you go.
Square. Let's do her a few
yeah,
slaps.
Slap. Yeah.
Ready? Yep.
Ready?
Yep, sorry. Ready? Ready? Hit that bucket. For some laps or whatever, yeah. Aerobics.
Two cages, but so dirty, dusty, it was so dark.
You put your nose and it was all black.
And it was all black.
Is that that building, Bow Fountain?
Yeah.
There beside the, yeah.
Oh, it was.
And they said me to do that, but I'm like,
I mean, it helps that it don't look like there's any cold, cold, cold weather coming, no, period. So
they said the high for all of next week was like 34 every day. Like 25 at night.
Fire the heater up in here a little bit.
I don't like when it gets down to 2.
I know.
Negative 18.
We were trying to bat in here some last year with that, and it's tough when it's 2.
Oh, yeah. It's hard to do anything.
Yeah.
Just like anything like that. I don't even want to leave my house in
fact. We're almost in February.
Do you want me to hit now?
Yep. Time it up.
We're hands.
And don't be leaning back. Everything towards me. Towards me. That was better. Now you were just a little late. Time it up. Still late. Start your swing a little sooner.
Throw your left hand out.
That looked nice. You were just off it. Got it, Rick. A little late.
Not once in your head, been here. For the 4 straight pitches, your head has been looking out that way. Okay? You're going to see it. Every time you have been over the top of it.
You're that much. Every pitch, you're above it that much.
Because your head has been out that way. Where are you going to hit it?
Good job, Ray.
See you later.
Pick him up.
Hold on a second, Joe.
Yep. So another thing, corner and you went that way with it. That was perfect. Now I'm going to give you a couple where you don't like them. Ready? Good job. Slaps, hit the bucket. Ready? Nice. One more. Good job, Ray. Good job. You're out of there. Doing that when we were out here earlier, everyone was a grounder. She never hit one line drive. So shorting her stride.
Dad, but I did bounce one off the machine.
Huh?
I did bounce one off the machine.
But it was a grounder.
Well, some of the girls, I noticed when they get too big of a stride, their back and everything is still behind. They have no idea or no chance to hit a line.
So the angle of the bat is automatically. Which is what Emma does non-stop, is just be because Emma has some power now. Yeah. She doesn't overstride.
Yep.
You know?
So, yep, just keep it nice and short. Hit the twist and drive through the center.
Yeah, everyone's their own worst enemy. They add more stuff to it than what it's overcomplicated. Good cut. That's just habit. Good cut, Laner. Nice. She's all yours. You get kids that say that, well, I don't want to bunt or I can't bunt. Every single one of them have to be able to bunt. The winning run might be on third or whatever. I mean,
we went through that with Braxton and we were making her bunt.
Braxton's a good bunter.
Mad that we were making her bunt. I'm never going to bunt. And actually, we knew the bunt side last year a couple times just to prove points or something.
And sometimes, if you're in a little slump, that gives you a little confidence sometimes.
Yeah. She hits one with the right field fence, and they back everybody up. Are they expecting a bunt?
No.
So you lay a bunt down, we got a girl on third, guess what? She scored again.
Game over. Yep.
So.
Yeah, they all have to be able to bunt.
But I think doing this.
And there's times that we have a shutdown pitcher that we're going to have with, and her and Taylor might be a 1-0 game, and all bunting is going to be our runs. Yeah, we get Ray and Amir on this.
We have Elliot.
And Elliot.
Oh, and Elliot, yeah. I forgot.
We really need to get them doing this.
Yeah.
If you've noticed, when you put some of them and they go real high,
super comfortable doing.
With this new stance, they're not all out here, got all their weight out front. They're here to wait for, they say it's going high, all the weight's still back. So that's going to help them on the changeup.
Yes.
Everything else.
Yes.
You know, so there's a lot of things, you know, to this whole stance and hands and all that. It's going to help them.
A lot.
Everything. So.
It just sets you up not to fail. You know, you
No, don't get me wrong. We every team there's strikeouts, there's errors. I mean, you're gonna have to.
Yeah, yeah.
But if you can prepare yourself,
all of these, and you got all of
the confidence. Right. So that's why I think doing this doesn't feel that she has to be hitting the ball as hard as she can. I mean, they have to have
the mentality that I'm going to knock this bitch's head off. I mean, you have to, it's you against them. I mean, you have to.
Well, and a lot of girls, and I noticed it this past summer, I've noticed in the past few years, a girl thinks she has to hit a home run every time no matter what. And now, the girls are trying to say, man, all I got to do is hit a home run. I'm away. Get that through their head every single time.
Especially me.
Yeah.
She's one that thinks she has to hit out the park every time.
So,
and she swings so hard, it pulls everything completely out of the zone. She's trying to hit so hard.
Hopefully she's seen some stuff today that's making her think. I don't have to swing so hard.
And her ball just zings off the bat.
So.
So that size is smaller because a couple of my 16U wanted to practice not stepping out of the box, and they wanted me to make the I made that box slightly smaller.
Still gotta watch it to your back.
That was my
fault. It
was.
But keep running through, or not, you're gonna stop in a game.
You just want it that side over there.
Want it to go this way, towards third.
You don't want it back with the pitcher.
See it hit the bat.
We're gonna fall.
So I figured a couple more weeks on this with the hands and quickness, and then we're gonna get a hand where it choke up a little bit. If you don't like it, pull out of play.
Still watch it to the back.
Swing for home run.
Yeah. Instead of taking a marginal stress. Yeah.
Little shots here and there.
Gotta see it come off the bat. Pick him up.